Let's graph the linear equation y equals minus x. And we're going to use a table of values to do this. So we're going to put a value in for x. Let's say 0. So if x is 0, y equals negative 0. That's just 0. And then if x is 1, we have x is 1, y equals negative 1. So we have our second point. And let's just say x is 2. If x is 2, y equals negative 2. So these are the points we'll graph for the equation y equals negative x. And we could have put any value in for x, and it would give us a value for y. We'd have a point. It would be on our line. I chose these because they'll fit on the graph paper here. So we have x is 0, y is 0, right here at the origin. Then we have x is 1, y is negative 1, down here. And then x is 2, y is negative 2. So x is 2, y is negative 2. There's 3 points. Let's put a line through that. And then arrows to show that that goes to infinity. And that's the line for y equals negative x. You can put any value in for x. You'll get a value for y. It'll be somewhere on this line here. And we could have used just 2 points. I like using 3 in case I make an error up here. You could also graph this using slope-intercept formula, y equals mx plus b. There's a link at the end of this video if you need help doing that. This is Dr. B graphing the linear equation y equals negative x. Thanks for watching.